Hey everyone, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. Well, Halloween's coming up, so I'm going to show you how to fold a new model I designed. It is, dun da da da, the casket. Alright, so we're going to start out with an 8.5 by 11 dimension rectangle, but I'm actually going to use a little bit larger rectangle. This is a sheet of whinstone, painted black on one side. And we're gonna start out folded in half. Okay. Now we're going to make a little crease, a pinch mark, just very lightly, just to get this guideline here, and fold your pinch mark. And now turn over and fold to the pinch mark. And fold to the crease. So this is gonna be a black casket with yellow inside and yellow trim. And fold up again. Okay, so we just folded it twice there. Okay, now let's turn over and let's fold along this crease. And turn over and fold this up, lining with the edge below it. And unfold and fold to the crease. And fold up again. All right, and unfold. So now we're going to fold this into fourths. So let's fold this edge to the middle crease. And same with this edge. Okay, now fold this edge up like this. And again with this edge. Okay, now we're gonna take this flap and fold it up. This and the same thing with this flap underneath. Okay, so here we have the tucked in flaps. Let's do the same thing on the bottom. Well, rotate it. Let's do the same thing on the top. All right, turn it over and fold the edges to the middle. Okay, turn over. And let's do a paper airplane fold. Unfold and reverse right into here and reverse. And fold up and flatten. Okay, same thing on the other end. Thank you. reverse fold and reverse fold, fold up and flatten. Okay, now let's fold in half again. All right, now we're gonna completely unfold. Okay, you don't need to unfold these little flaps right here. You can leave those folded. Okay, so you should have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And on the right side, let's fold this edge right up to here. Just on the right side, so right to the middle crease. And let's do the same thing on this side, so right on the left side. Okay, and now we need to make a fold right in between here, so fold this edge right the last crease right here, all the way across, and unfold and fold to the first crease. Okay, now let's refold the fan. And fold this in again. Back side. And open up to the middle layer. And do this squash and this squash. Okay. And fold it back up. Alright, so now we're going to open it up. So lift one flap down and now stick your hand inside this pocket here and form it into a box like this and lift up this flap right here. So here's our first box and you can go around the box to shape the edges, make them sharp. Okay, and let's do the same thing on the other box now. So first, fold this flap like this, and now put your hand into the pocket, form the box, and now lift up the edge and continue forming the box. All right, and there is the casket. Actually, it's upside down. We want the box with the crease to be on top. This is the lid, the one with the crease. All right, so as you can see, it's a box with a lid, but we want a casket. And as you can see, the top is too tall, so we're gonna make it a little shorter and add some architecture to the top. So what we're gonna do is we're going to bring this edge right down to the crease and thereby making a valley fold in between. And when you get to the corner here, you just squeeze right here and squeeze right here and flatten like that. Just kind of like collapsing a box. Well, I guess that's what we're doing. We're collapsing a box. All right, so once again, pinch right here, pinch right here, and squeeze together. Okay, continuing on the back of the box. Pinch right here. here, a pinch here. Okay. Let's go around one more time. Make that a little bit sharper. And let's look inside. And let's grease it from the inside. Okay, and while we're at it, let's make all of these pieces a little bit sharper. Is we're going to push this edge in just like this and make a fold that goes from this point right to this point, a mountain fold, and from this point to here. And let's do the same thing on this end. So push in. Mountain and mountain fold. And try to make the top to a mountain fold. And there is our casket.
Whoa.
It's a ghost. It's opening the lid all by itself. Or maybe it's just hungry for more corpses. Okay. All right, well, happy Halloween. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Ah, it's eating my hand.